And he gets the starting goal tonight, one of many questions that needs to be answered for the Kings this season. He appeared in only 46 games a year ago. Ducks in their home blacks, the Kings in their road whites. Tries to hit the brakes and battle it away, but he can't as Grunstrom came in to help out. Now he's off to the races into the Anaheim zone. High wrist shot that misses everything. Off the glass, it stays in the bar. Grunstrom lays it back. Wrist shot comes through. That's off the stick of Joakim Ryan, the former San Jose Shark.
Against the Vegas Golden Knights.
I think he could make a strong case for at least the six defensemen that are dressed tonight for Anaheim. Could easily be your opening night six. As Larson gets it on net, and a fat rebound for Adam Henrique. The Ducks strike first.
That first forechecker, Nick Ritchie that time, separated the puck from Paul Ledoux. The point shot was redirected. I think Ritchie got a touch on it, John, which made life a lot more difficult for Jonathan Quick. Quick actually makes a good stop. And here the coaches saying to the defenseman, get up, get the legs moving.
Well, there's Raquel with a little toe drag and a good blocker stop by Quick, who's had to be sharp early here.
I think with more of an up-tempo style, you want players to continue to be on the attack. Don't stop and pull up.
Delorier speeds in and then taps his rebound to the slot, just having his stick hooked away at the moment of truth was Derek Grant. Kings on the rush for the first time into the Anaheim zone, and Trevor Lewis has it knocked away.
Well, that was well defended that time by Delzato.
He picks it up and circles the net, moving it to the near side. Raquel gains the zone with help from Terry, winds it around. High slot Lundestrom hands it off to an activating Delzato, looking across the way he wanted to get Troy Terry at the far post. It was deflected away in the slot.
Watch this play by Ricard Raquel. He'll change the shooting angle, try and use Ben Hutton as a screen. Jonathan Quick reads it perfectly and managed to leave. The Quick may have got a little touch on that puck as well.
Fourth line out for Dallas Aikens. Ducks get it to the net. Quick will hang on to it.
I'm Kiefer Sherwood. I'm thinking this might be my last chance. I have to have an impact on this game.
It's going to go right down to the wire. This camp, as far as the competition for jobs, Fowler getting it on net and Quick through traffic kept it out. Hands it off to Troy Terry. Backhands it to Gooley. Now back for Lundestrom as he circles out, throws it into the traffic in front that included Ricard Raquel in the blue. Gets the puck back. Nice puck retrieval by the 19-year-old. Finds Raquel. One-time shot. Saved by Quick, but he couldn't cover, and then it's just trickled wide as Raquel and Terry stayed with it. Larson and Ritchie assisted on the game's only goal from Adam Henrique. Just a minute 40 in. Here's Getzlaf corralling a puck. Backhands it across the slot. Quick one-time shot by Carrick. Is held by Jonathan Quick. Whether players can clear waivers or not and stay parts of organizations. Every team has a couple of players they hope they can sneak through so that they can keep them. Boy, a moment ago, real confident looking play by Jacob Larson. He pulled the puck off the end boards, held onto it instead of going hard around the wall, and was able to clear the zone up the middle. Kyle Clifford's bid is held by Miller as the penalty to Lindholm has expired.
He has that ability to just pick people's pockets.
Lindholm brings it to the middle, stick save, big rebound. Raquel put it through Quick, but it came out the other side. Penalty coming up here to the King.
What a stop by Jonathan Quick. That rebound, and it goes to his right, but this time he reaches back with the stick, and what a stop that was. Raquel does everything right there. He elevates the puck. He's thinking he's only going to have to deal with the leg pad of Jonathan Quick, but look at that. He gets the shaft.
Comtois and Getzlaf, the two forwards. Here's an area pass ahead to Getzlaf. Got it over to Comtois, and Quick sliding to his right makes the save. Getzlaf tapped it out from underneath the goaltender, but it just came out in front. And the puck cleared away. Final seconds of the penalty. Now to Kempe. Oh, and a loose puck picked up by Prohorkin again. He comes right in. Miller denies him again.
What a stop. Good stop. Patient save by Ryan Miller.
Able to get a piece of it.
That shot actually hits Nick Ritchie, and the reason why it never gets through to Jonathan Quick. Too bad, because that was a point-blank opportunity.
Comtois gloves it down at the line. Getzlaf off the half wall. Throws it to the net, deflected on the wing. Quick kept it out. Into the slot for Comtois. Big rebound. Getzlaf gets it in front, and Carrick couldn't convert.
Boy, Jonathan Quick is living right.
Now Clifford will lob it in off the top of the shelf. It'll bounce in behind the net where he pokes it along. Lazat feeds the point. Ryan shot deflected, and a left pad save by Ryan Miller. That was a dandy stop there by the veteran. Bryan, in 12 years in the league, however, he's a cumulative minus 142. Carrick denied by Quick. Gooley keeps and a glove saved by the King netminder.
With a redirect, Sam Carrick at the opposite end with a Cunningham foul.
Now he's one of the graybeards on the blue line helping out the youth. Here's a Matteo off the shoulder of Miller, who stepped out to cut the angle. His third season in North America. He played 9 years in Sweden and Russia. Henrique has it taken away by Anderson Dolan. Penalty to Lazat about to expire, and a left pad save on Anderson Dolan by Ryan Miller. Prohorkin got a stick on a loose puck now. That's pounced on by Sherwood. He's off to the races. 15 seconds in the period. He lets it go. Quick made the save. Rebound laying around. Fowler scores. No goal.
They're saying that Nick Ritchie interfered with Jonathan Quick. Goal from counting. And then there is goalie interference where a penalty is levied. And you can see that time Nick Ritchie, when he stops and makes contact with Jonathan Quick, it's outside the blue paint. This is the issue.
Which is the turnover. Gets the clear. Kovalchuk trying to drop it back. Picked off by Grant Rowney. Lost the handle. Mario Kempe's backhander didn't have a lot on it. Miller calmly made the save. And a wraparound attempt by Pohorkin, who's then dumped. Certainly some regulars who were left out of their lineup in an attempt to give others a look. Boy, loose puck pops in front. And Lewis has it knocked away by a sprawling Miller. Then fired wide by Ryan. Delayed penalty coming up against the Ducks.
Absolutely terrific. And then this is a veteran play. Broken play, but watch Miller reach out that very last second. Boy, it was helped by Gooley. Gooley got across with the stick and saved what looked to be a sure goal for Trevor Lewis. I thought it was the stick of Ryan Miller. In fact, it was Brendan Gooley.
Penalty killers are tired as the
sure
Kings
are.
Keep it in.
Yeah.
Now all the way to the dot. Kempe drops it back. Martinez. Right side of Matteo, head up, nice pass across. Kempe, stopped by Ryan Miller.
Ryan Miller, terrific. Not only makes the stop, but gets the freeze as well. Got to rely on your goaltender to come up big, and Miller does exactly that.
Walker out of Bowling Green State. Had a nice audition at the end of last season. Here's Lundestrom to Terry, point blank. Tries to go backhand, knocked away by the stick of Jonathan Quick. Latest worthy of a Carl's Cam replay.
Now watch a little play by Terry. He hoisted over the stick. Now, those are great hands. Those leg pads of Jonathan Quick.
As it's lobbed the length of the ice, he goes right to the King's bench. Nice play by Getzloff, who chips it to Carrick with a self-pass. He's got an open net, and he hits it. Nice play by Sam Carrick.
It's about winning battles. Getzloff with a nifty little play here to get that puck out of the zone, and then it's all Sam Carrick at that point. This improves your shooting angle.
The Ducks on the verge of improving to 3-1-1 in the preseason, and two more point blank stops for Ryan Miller. That second one on Grunstrom. And these teams will take turns shutting one another out in their two preseason matchups, with the home team taking each. Tonight, Ryan Miller, our Mercedes-Benz star of the game, with a 34-save performance.